what's up? This is where we're gonna be reacting, you know what I'm saying? So today we're gonna be reacting to Jay Park. I haven't heard from Jay Park in a long time, you know what I'm saying? I'm aware he went to Sway in the Morning like 3 days ago and had an interview, so that's crazy. I know he signed to Rock Nation. And this song is even more crazy because the song's called SOJU, you know what I'm saying? I believe that's a Korean alcohol. And it's featuring 2 Chainz, you know what I'm saying? Rock Nation, you know what I'm saying? Made it happen. So shout out to Jay-Z, shout out to Jay Park. And I'm gonna go react to the freestyle he did in Sway in the Morning after this, you know what I'm saying? So stay tuned for that as well. And I'm gonna go watch the interview later on my own time, you know what I'm saying? So without any further ado, man, Jay Park, you know what I'm saying? SOJU, you know what I'm saying? Right, I forgot. That's why I got this, you know what I'm saying? I know it's not SOJU, but you know what I'm saying? As y'all know, this is empty, but you know what I'm saying? I did not take a sip of it. I'm a nun, you know what I'm saying? I can't drink. And man, so let's get it, man. 2 Chainz is on it. I'm so excited. Like, I have no idea how this is gonna sound. So man, shall we get it? All right, headphones in the bathtub, you know what I'm saying? Let's go.
Uh-huh. I'm with Cha-Cha, I'm with Boogie.
We okay. Lit it. Yeah. This is gonna be fine.
It's the end of the day, all my bills pay, so we about to get lit off the SOJU.
It's
the end of the day, all my bills pay, so we about to get lit off the SOJU.
SOJU.
All my bills pay, so we about to get
lit off the
SOJU.
I'm gonna take this. Oh, there's no English
subtitles.
Okay.
We don't need no rocks.
Hey.
We've been lit before, but not like this, I bet.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking with the best.
Eddie?
To the test, this ain't that vodka or Henny, I'm about to drink.
That's what I like about Jay Park, because you know what I'm saying? He's a rap artist, and at the same time, he can sing. So when he does that singing vibe, like, it suits him so well. And I'm guessing I don't really need subtitles, because so far everything was in English, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, let's get it.
I need to give you better sex. I want them green bodies.
Hey.
Than me, my. I need that Jackson tongue that sucks a guy be doing good at. Mix it with beer straight up. This shit is money, no pay cuts. Pull up the glass, lay up. Tell the squad we way up, way up.
You
saying Ace, I love it, but on.
This is super groovy, like, you know, like that got a very summer vibe as well, obviously, you know what I'm saying? It's just like so like calming, and it's just like, it's so how should I say? It's so kind of like, it's not really like upbeat, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, it kind of like lifts your spirit. So like, no pun intended, you know, spirit. But anyway, all right, let's get it.
Only tonight, yeah.
Hey.
Hovin I, we living that soldier life.
Hey.
The homie law getting married soon. Come to soul for your honeymoon. Karaoke from room to room. Oh Lord. End of the day, all my bills pay, so we about to get lit off this song.
So
end of the day, all my bills pay, so we about to get lit off this song.
So
she my Valentine. Say she want the G's. Straight from Dr. Dunn. I've been on the spots. Far as I can try. Call my ex out. Call it taking out the trash. I had a laugh.
Okay, so he said it's trash day or something. He's saying, I'm taking out my ex. I'm taking out trash, you know what I'm saying? Ex trash, but like taking it out like trash, like man.
Champagne baths, guaranteed to last.
Uh-huh.
Drip into my calves. Socks are designer. Every single time.
You can
steal people, girl, till they pick me out of line. Hustling to get it out the field. Anything to pay my mama bills. Anything to let you know it's real. Underground bitch, I'm trill. Got my name tatted on the spine. Chain looking like alkaline. I can put a leg on a mine. And the regulation all the time.
Game drunk. Ready to fall. How's it done? Show me love. Game drunk, yeah. Ready to fuck, yeah.
Hey. 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 So there was no real music video, but just as lit.
All my bills paid, so we about to get lit off this song.
So you
stay.
That was, man. That was good. That was good. That is a universal vibe, you know what I'm saying? That's like a type of, like, sonically, it just transcends all borders, you know what I'm saying? Like, that could have been in Korean, and everyone in the West would have been feeling that song too, you know what I'm saying? And 2 Chainz came in with that, you know what I'm saying? That one-liner, and then one-liner, and then one-liner, you know what I'm saying? A very nonchalant, laid-back type of vibe. But at the end, like, but towards the middle, he kind of, like, you know what I'm saying? Kind of sped his shit up according to the beat, and that sounded super good, you know what I'm saying? And J Park's vocals, so let's talk about that, because first he says, da-da, something, pay my mom's bill, now something, be getting drunk off the soju. And then he was, like, you know what I'm saying? He kind of, like, the way he can go so high, like, man, J-Park is a multi-talented motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Big ups to J-Park on this. I can't believe there's a song with 2 Chainz, you know what I'm saying? That is so exciting for anyone who supports J-Park, you know what I'm saying? But man, thank you for recommending this, you know what I'm saying? If y'all enjoyed this, I'm gonna be rapping to Sway's freestyle as well, because I believe that's in all English as well. And for your Korean listeners, I hope the subtitles comes through so y'all know what the song is about and what this reaction was about as well, man. But anyway, man, I